We live in a world where we're inundated by bad communication. We even have a name for it. It's called death by PowerPoint. Winston Churchill is rolling in his grave because of all the bad communication out there. Churchill, as one of the best orators of our time, really got it. And he understood that it was not just about what you said, but it's how you say it. This next story, called Words, illustrates that beautifully.
Do to my sign?
I wrote the same, but in different words.
Thanks, love.